A local group of teens is making masks to sell and to donate to health workers.
And they're taking sewing classes to make it happen. Our Matthew Foltz has the story.
Press the foot a little bit. Let's get started.
A needle and a thread.
Hit the back button and go back.
Along with a little patience are three things you'll need in Miss Doris Taylor's sewing class.
Fabric is always hanging off the side.
The retired high school teacher and designer is now showing teenagers how to create.
There you go.
These teens are learning to sew and give back after COVID-19 put a halt on their original plans.
We had set everything all up to have this great big fashion show, and they was going to make their own outfits until everything said, Zoom, no. Everything is shut down.
Place this on the fold first.
The fashion show idea quickly switched to mask making for the community.
Slide it all the way out to the end.
And Elizabeth Charity is teaching the kids how to make a profit.
We got right many people in at churches and in the local community who's calling up and to get the mask done.
Charity says this is a great opportunity to learn entrepreneurship and meet an important need.
So we want to teach them how to budget, save, spend, and invest.
Working for you in Henrico County.
These are some of the finished products.
Matthew Foltz, CBS 6 News.